It's the role that I like most that I've ever done in my whole life is mentor. And that's what I've been doing for about the last 5 years. I sort of quit being a CEO and launching companies because I made a commitment to giving back and helping people. When I hit a point where I realized I loved my life the way it was and I was happy with everything, I made a commitment to say, I got to help other people get here, right? So again, doesn't matter whether it's money, fame, whatever. So whatever would make you love your life and happy, I want to help you do that. So when I made that commitment to help other people achieve their definition of success, and I became a mentor for a living, even though it doesn't pay anything, a full-time mentor, that's the best job I've ever had. The last few years of my life have been the most fun and the most fulfilling, and all I've been doing is trying to help other people find their happiness. It's been way better than running companies and making money.